I get asked pretty frequently how I roll my gear so fast when you're watching me in videos or some people watch me on stream and they see my gear rolling way faster than it usually rolls. I get asked a lot how to make that happen. So I'm going to show you a really easy, quick way to set that up. Down below, there's a link to BlueStacks. If you click that, you'll download BlueStacks. It'll install Raid, hop in, sign into your account. Once you're here, all you're going to do is come over here into this little into this menu over here. If you don't have this little button at the bottom that says Eco Mode, there will be a little area with three dots. You click that, and then one of those options is Eco Mode, okay? You're going to bring it up. What I like to do, because I think it defaults you at 5 FPS, you're going to turn it on, change it to 11, and then you can turn it back off, okay? Now, let's go in here to our gear real quick. We'll just find any piece of gear. We'll start here. Now, if I start up, if I upgrade this to 4, normally it looks like this, right? We're all familiar with this. It takes forever to roll gear, right? You can either come over and manually toggle Eco Mode on like this, or hit Control, Shift, and F, and that turns it on, okay? So let's turn it back off. I'll take this piece up to 8. Here it is normally. Here it is with Eco Mode. See how the rolls start flying once you turn on Eco Mode? We'll go up to 12 and you can get a good idea of how much quicker it goes, right? It looks like it's moving slow, but it's really pumping out a lot of rolls really fast, right? And then when you're done, just hit Control Shift F again, or you can come over to the little toggle over here and toggle it back off. And that's it. That's how you speed up your gear rolls. It will save you so much time, and it'll take you less than 2 minutes to install BlueStacks and get logged into your account and get it set up. So it's very easy to do, and I just wanted to make a quick video where you guys can come and find out how to do that without having to wait on me to answer you in a comment. So that's it. I hope it helps. Enjoy.